This is Velociraptor. The name Velociraptor comes from the Latin words for speedy thief. We often shorten the name to raptor. The Velociraptor lived about 80 to 85 million years ago, in the late Cretaceous period. Velociraptors were some of the smaller dinosaurs. They got up to about 2 meters long and 1 meter tall. That's about 6 feet long and 3 feet tall. Raptors weighed up to 15 kilograms, around 33 pounds. That's about half the weight of a Dalmatian. Velociraptors had feathers. We know this because their bones have bumps on them, called quill knobs. Birds have these bumps on their bones too, where there are strongly attached feathers that have quills. Even though they had feathers, raptors didn't fly. Instead, they walked on their two hind legs. Velociraptors are thought to be one of the fastest dinosaurs, running up to 40 miles per hour over short distances. Velociraptors were carnivores. That means they hunted and ate other animals. The Velociraptor had claws. The claw on the second toe is much bigger and curved, just like on eagles. The first Velociraptor fossil was found by Henry Fairfield Osborn in 1924 in Mongolia. Which dinosaur would you like to see next? Tell us in the comments.